see. Go find Duncan.
Okay.
Okay, go! Go! Go now! Before I escape this mess of the vacuum, as they call it. Go! Okay. Duncan, guess what?
Whoa, two recordings at one time! That's very funny.
Duncan, guess what? Milo has a message for you.
What? Okay.
There's a vacuum, and it's about to destroy Milo. You have to go save him.
What?
Come on.
Let's go.
No, wrong way, cat!
Oh my god.
Duncan!
Where is he?
He needs help!
Where is he?
He's over here.
In the description below. You can check that very first video.
Bye, everybody. Check out Milo's channel. And then...
Yeah, listen to her. Subscribe, too. Subscribe.
Check my best friend's video. And subscribe. And like it. And notify so you'll be part of the notification squad. Bye. That'll make me so happy.
I don't understand what the big deal is about humans these days. Honestly, paparazzi go insane these days.
Yeah.
I don't understand why Kylie Jenner is so famous and why I'm not, and why FaZe Rog is so obsessed with her and not me.
Making videos are so hard. My human has to upload them.
I know. But the paparazzi follow me around all day. And I left my butt warm. So I stand out in the sun even though it's snowy outside. And I like the sunbathe. Because I gotta look good for the yard. Because all the kitties... My milkshake brings all the kitties to the yard. That's why.
I'll shut up now, okay, Milo?
You better. So, as I lounge around being my lovely kitty cat self, the paparazzi always follow me, and it gets kind of annoying. And don't you dare call me fat! I'm just festively plump and fluffy. Also, I would like to notify you that, see that cat? The cat Duncan who's always annoyed? Yeah, he's always very happy, and he lies. He lies to you.
No, I don't.
He also is actually fatter than me. Have you seen his face? It's so fat. It's like a beluga whale snuck into the world.
It's just a deformity.
Well, too bad. I'm not saying that bullying is right. I'm just saying that he's a little more fluffer than me.
Aww.
He has some extra blubber on him.
Duncan's hiding. You just made him feel sad.
Oh, I'm sorry, Duncan. Now look at my white hair. That means I'm old. I love to sniff the paparazzi cameras. The paparazzi love me. The nation loves me. And everybody just loves me because I'm the prettiest kitty in the world. I like to sunbathe. I like to go to beaches. And see all my kitty cat girls. I have like 5 of them.
Oh, Milo, you get all the ladies, right?
Of course. It's my sexy voice that attracts them. I love to be pet all the time. My whiskers are so long. I have a really fat booty. And everybody just loves me. And that's all I have to say. So like, subscribe, and comment down below what else should I brag about. This has been Milo. Peace out, bros!